I did not news. If it was someone I disliked, guess what? That's news. On his Twitter, he will constantly allude to people being guilty or innocent.